I am not.
Meanwhile, Daniel Bryan's still here.
Ring.
Oh, wait,
no!
Doctors.
No! My neck has hurt. I'm not leaving until I get a doctor.
Well, this unique situation continues.
Why don't you do us all a favor and just get out of here, man?
There's no place for you. You need to skedaddle. Me, Kofi, and little Jimmy, we got business to handle.
Little Jimmy. Where is little Jimmy? Oh, is this little Jimmy right here?
Little Jimmy right here in the corner.
Oh, a little Jimmy. Hi, little Jimmy. I'm Daniel Bryan. It's really nice to meet you. I hear you're my biggest fan. Oh yeah, it's nice to meet you.
Hey! What?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? You're consoling an invisible child. What's wrong with me? Let me tell you something. He doesn't exist. You are consoling an imaginary child. You are out of your mind. You don't belong here. You guys need to get out of here.
Don't cry, little Jimmy.
That's right. Here they come, truth. Here they come to get you. Here they come. They're coming to get you as you deserve.
Don't cry.
Come on, he's fine.
Guys, he's fine.
Take him away. Take him away.
Gentlemen, gentlemen. That's not the person who needs help. No, it's that little guy in the ring, Daniel Bryan. See, Daniel, you just seem a little mentally unstable tonight. And in the interest of a safe working environment, I think you need to undergo a psychiatric evaluation. So gentlemen, please escort Mr. Bryan out of the ring.